What's up, guys? Today I'm checking out Sam and Dave. Hold on, I'm coming. Requested by Mother Popcorn on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. Haven't heard this one before. Super excited to get into it. And curious at that. So with that being said, let's go ahead and pull up the wiki page real quick. Do some information real quick. Some research. Sam and Dave, American soul and R&B duo who performed together from 1961 till 1981. The higher voice was Sam Moore. The baritone was Dave Prater, nicknamed Double Dynamite, Sultans of Sweat, dynamic duo for their gritty gospel influences or performances. Sam and Dave are considered one of the greatest live acts of the 1960s. So a lot of people look out to them. Biggest hit was a cover of Soul Man. Origin, Miami, Florida, Miami in the house. Let's see, genre, soul, R&B, southern soul, rock and roll. And there's a lot of information. Discography, let's see what the discography is looking out. Not in super insane discography, but I'm not going to hold that against them because I feel like they definitely, I mean, they influenced a lot of people. So for them to, you know, influence that many people, I feel like they definitely have to have some, you know, substance to what they say. Or to what they sing, rather. With that being said, I think I'm just going to hop right into it. Switch that and play. Where? I want to say like a commercial. That's the closest thing. That's the first thing that came to my head, like a car commercial or something. It definitely 100% a car commercial. 100%. You baby, be fair. That's clean on me and hide the bag. When the day comes and you're down, and I'm in a trouble and I'm about to drown. Just hold on. Enjoyed the energy on that one, man. You could just feel the energy of that performance, or not performance, because this was studio recording, I'm assuming. But you could just feel the energy of that studio session right here in this track. Really enjoyed it. And yeah, Sam and Dave, Sweat and Soul, definitely going to have to check out more of their content as well, man. This one was really, you know, incredible to listen to. Although I did recognize it from a TV commercial, I believe, a car commercial, I really enjoyed to hear or hearing this one for the first time, like officially and whatnot. And yeah, if you guys enjoyed it as well, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. And with that being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.